And now Cootie Williams and Fly Me to the Moon.